In the upstate, Shawn Poppie has been formally introduced as the new head women's basketball coach for the Clemson Tigers, a former assistant at USC Upstate. And Furman, Poppie was an associate head coach at Virginia Tech before taking over the program at Chattanooga, where he won 48 games and two Southern Conference tournament championships, which led to back-to-back trips to the NCAA tournament. He's a former Limestone player with extensive ties to the upstate, and he takes over a program that has not had consecutive trips to the NCAA tournament since Jim Davis accomplished that feat more than 20 years ago.
When you're at this level as an assistant coach and you're playing against the best of the best, you sit over there and say, one day, right? One day I want the opportunity to lead a program in the best conference in the country, of all places, Clemson, right? Again, that I feel like is home. And so as this process has went on, you're pinching yourself. Like, is this real? And then I think, too, as you align with all the vision and what this place stands for, it gets you super, super excited.